Okay, if it's over, we can start. There's a lot of us that, the four of us came over on our own. The rest of the dance group was here to be, but they're our own fundraising for us, for a celebration this year. The song you heard us sing on the outside is our peace song. We sang it in peace for us to hold, for you guys lost on your land. We thank you for inviting us over. And the song that we entered in on was called Together as One, written by David Nelson III, our group leader. Our next song that we're going to do is our friendship song that's used up and down the coast for peace. It's our Hooligan Gathering song. So if you want, come on down. Everybody come down. That knows the song. You're friends with us. Or anybody in our group, come on down. It's our Hooligan Gathering song.
If you know the guy that was just talking on the microphone, you have to come and answer this.
It's really easy.
And I know that everybody that knows this.
What they say.
Thank you. members. And once you get settled in, I was wondering if we could get a moment of silence. That way I can announce something. Recently on this trip within about a day and a half ago, we had an announcement for Killable Elders for our community. What we're going to do is we're going to honor her. It's Miriam Hudson. And we're going to honor her with a Killable song that she can see. So anybody who has relatives that passed on, or if you just want to come out and dance with them, come out and dance and proud, come join us while we do this dance. Thank you.
Thank you.
next song we do for you is called The Elf Convention. The song was gifted to me by David Moxley and Michael Dantry. It's about our folk heroes. Convention, you know, is Raven. During this song, you'll see a little bit of Ts'msyen magic. So pay attention.
Thank you.
believe